Oh, what is making? Yeah, that's a dangerous question. It's a good question. Everybody inherently is some form of a maker.
It's more like onomatopoeic almost. Like.
Making for me is like the sort of thing that I did when I was 4 years old, and I can see myself doing like 50 years down the line. It comes so naturally, and there's so much possibility and so much continuous learning.
I love that I've been able to find a place where I can have this kind of side of me that loves solving logical puzzles, but also I have a very deep appreciation for art and culture and music making as well.
Everyone is new at some point, and there's no judgment on that, and everybody is always extremely helpful.
Anybody can take a room and throw machines in it and then expect people to come and build stuff, right? So the community was something that we've been missing for a while. The Met is meant to be the big community space for all of MIT. And anybody at MIT and any of the alumni can be part of that community. You get people mixing together, you end up with fantastic and amazing solutions. So the Met in total, the entirety of the building being a design hub, and then the maker space where all these people can come together, that's gonna be a hugely powerful thing.
Making at MIT really means getting your hands onto new tools and materials that can help your future career. And it's being able to learn from other students.
Making to me means being able to take my ideas as a visual thinker and transform them into tangible and useful products that are beautiful as well.
It means that I have created something with my own hands. Making means that I can make a change in this world.